Hey everybody, Chris Farad here. Welcome back to XCOM. We are now heading to the alien base with four people. Cyrus, Ostrowski, Allegheny, and Dubois. Dubois's got med kits. We've got Chitin plating on everybody else. We've got a scope here. We've got two grenades here that do 6 damage, mind you. So that's really good. Let's get in. We're going to try to capture the base commander if we make it that far. It's going to take us a lot of discipline here. We're going to need overwatches, hunker downs. Like, we're going to need to really be focused to get through this, I think.
Thanks to Dr. Vollen's research and some clever developments done in engineering, this skeleton key should allow you to breach
the... I find that this mission is probably more difficult than the final mission.
So far, we don't have visual confirmation
on the hostiles.
Because
the final mission is actually not even that bad.
I wouldn't get too comfortable, though. We're expecting heavy resistance. They're probably moving into position as we speak.
Okay, we've got 3 rows here, 3 walkways. If we go into the middle, that opens us up to attack from both sides. So I am going to focus on just the right side first. And we'll be overwatching as we go. Come on up here.
Overwatch, Roger.
Oh my god. Okay, that sounds like we're gonna be busy. let's get into cover just to be sure.
Copy that.
Heading there now.
And I'm really gonna be disciplined in the sense that I don't wanna run ahead ever of where we already are. So I don't wanna discover anything on the last turn. We're just gonna take it really slow.
I think I heard something.
Yeah, we've got action here somewhere. And they sound actually fairly close.
Moving.
Well, it looks like we found where they've been taking the abductees, but that still doesn't explain what the purpose of all this is.
In due time, Valen. In due time.
Heading
Let's
there
bring
now.
Ostrowski over here. Allegheny up.
I'm on it, Commander.
I'm on it. Watch.
Actually,
Commander.
Staggering our guys like this, if we know that we've got enemies this way, perfect. So as they come over, we're not all going to shoot at the same time. So this could work out in our favor, unless that happens.
They're trying to flank us.
Nice.
Target pacified.
Okay, the drones are down. This is good. Now what we want is that cyber disk. Now he's overwatched, but we're out of sight here, so
on the move.
I am gonna try and get our guys back a little bit. Let's go here. Let's put Ostrowski here. And then Frenchie, I guess we'll just leave you where you are, or maybe I should bring you back as well. Let's actually do that. Let's play it safe. Bring you way
Good
back here.
Moving on target.
And just overwatch.
I feel commander.
Overwatch. Roger.
I feel commander.
Oh, seriously? Did we just get 2 at a time? Cause that's a little bit ridiculous. Now he's gonna overwatch, which is essentially pinning Ostrowski down. But where's the other one? Oh my gosh. Okay. If I knew where the other one is, I'd be much more comfortable using a rocket. Since that's not the case. Mind you, the other one, he was over there. If I shred this though, I'm still sitting here ready to take damage. So we may be better off just hunkering down. We're watching with these guys and see if we can get them to move. I highly doubt he's gonna lob a grenade for one guy. Beautiful shot. I would have preferred about, you know, 20 damage, but I'll take it. Let's go a leg now.
I'll get
nice.
Him next time.
What if 9 crit right now? Yeah, I jinxed it. He's covering a fair bit of ground, though. I don't know what he's... Yeah, this is gonna hurt somebody. Oh, he is gonna launch a grenade. What an asshole! Oh, he only got 2 of us, thank God. I can't believe that other one hasn't come in to join the party, like... Now, the question is can we kill this guy? We don't have great chances to hit him, unfortunately. 57% is not great. Because if we can't kill him... Well, we got a great chance here. We can even go for the crit. We could disable as well. I don't know how many grenades he has. Oh, that is freaking beautiful. Okay. Sweet.
Kill confirmed.
Now, I don't like leaving the drones out here like this.
Because
they can still do damage. Albeit... Not a ton, it's just annoying.
Good to go.
Okay. Let's go on this one.
No longer a threat. They're backing up! Advance!
Leave. Go find that other one. All right, let's take a turn to reload here. I definitely should have put a leg in cover, but.
Heading there now. Ida.
Let's bring you. Back.
Good to go.
To Overwatch.
Roger. I've got my eyes on. Got it covered.
Shh. You hear that?
I could bring Dubois up here, but that doesn't really help me. Let's put Ostrowski up here. And then... We can put Dubois in cover at least. Then I'm gonna heal him up. And then we'll go try to kill these guys. Damn it, we got another batch close.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Let's just overwatch again.
Roger that. Scanning.
Find it really strange that other cyber disk has not come towards us. Because he was right there. I guess he just got a little bit doubtful. Which makes sense.
Headed there now.
Overwatch. Aye, aye.
Got it covered.
Here we go. What do we have here? Whoa, where are you going?
Heading to that location. Moving.
Rusham. Moving.
On overwatch.
Affirmative.
Oh, where is this guy?
Shh. You hear that?
What I don't want to do is run into an overwatch scenario here.
Got it.
Yoshida Tobiore.
I'm rolling.
The fuck we have
covered.
Overwatch confirmed.
On overwatch.
Alright, well, we're just gonna carry on then. Because I don't know where the other guy is.
Position confirmed.
Heading to that location.
Overwatch.
Aye.
Quiet.
We've lost a cyber disk and we lost a drone. The drone, I'm not concerned about. The cyber disk, very concerned about. Oh, are you serious? Okay, well, we found him. Okay, that looked pretty good to me.
Alien contacts are withdrawing.
Oh, interesting. Very interesting, actually.
Moving out.
Can't see him, of course.
Heading out. Moving to position.
I almost wonder. I should probably move Allegni.
Okay.
And bring him into Overwatch fire.
Overwatch.
Now that we know where he is. At least, if we don't do that, we can at least get our guys up here. Nah, okay, he's coming. Oh, if we could all hit this, that would just be pleasurable.
Damn it. Enemy is still alive.
I'm asking a little much, apparently. If he keeps moving, though, Allegni will get another shot, I think. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh, nice. Now, is he punchable? I don't have a shot here.
Headed there now.
I think he is.
Approaching hostile target.
Damn it. Well, we're gonna get caught in the blast there, but...
Hoorah!
It's okay. At least we found him.
Heading
or he found
location.
Us, or whatever you want to call it.
Ready to engage.
But our mech is seriously hurting. I think we're going to blow both those med kits right now. And then, basically, a fresh start without med kits.
Position
That's
confirmed.
How I'm going to look at it.
Roger that. Solid copy, Commander.
Alright, is everybody reloaded?
Eyes peeled, Commander.
Okay. Let's heal.
Man up and get back out there. Overwatch.
I'm watching.
We're gonna heal again, and then we're gonna move in.
What's making that noise?
We do still have rockets, thank God. But, other than that,
soldier.
We have the capability to do it. It's just a matter of, are we gonna find a shit ton of them at once?
I'm Overwatch.
Roger.
I actually didn't mean to do that. Okay, hopefully we can just get rid of this thing.
Missed
Or else he's gonna be like this mosquito that just annoys the hell out of us the whole time. Okay.
Yes, Commander.
Let's put Dubois in here. Now, is that who I think it is? It is. How about you just kill this thing?
Out of the game. On the move.
I'm on it, Commander. On Overwatch.
Good to go.
And now Dubois needs a reload as well. My whole strategy here is to try and incrementally pull, like, small groups at a time. It's not always the easiest thing to do. But what I could do is maybe scout a bit with Dubois. Up here is obviously an attractive position.
Good to go.
For the height advantages, but that opens us up to this whole area, whereas if we just focus maybe one side for now,
I'm on the move.
We limit ourselves to fighting one side
what
of enemies.
What could they possibly be storing in those tanks?
That freaked me out. I thought we uncovered something. Okay.
Affirmative. Gotta go.
On the plus side, though, we've now fought two Cyberdiscs, and we're still alive, and we still have all our rockets. So, I mean, things could be going a hell of a lot worse. Okay.
Overwatch.
Affirmative, Commander.
Luckiest. I'm on it, Commander.
Overwatch.
Got it covered.
And also, the advantage of going up here, yes, it's good, because you have the height advantage, but we also have the height advantage from over here, and all along here, so is it that much better? It's really a tough call, but we're gonna have to take a little peek here and see if we find anything. All right.
Yes, Commander.
Luckiest.
Let's just get Cyrus
I'm
up a bit. Dubois, I mean, Dubois is great because of the mimetic skin, but I'm realizing probably not the best person to scout with just because he's also the weakest. Who do I want to move in here? None, really. Let's see.
Affirmative, Commander. Look sharp.
Ah! Oh, look at that. Wait, is that... What just happened there? He just teleported out of there, didn't he? Son of a bitch. I absolutely hate when that happens.
Aye, aye.
Let's throw these guys back here for now. I don't want them all clustered up together, because if he throws a grenade, we're in trouble. Nice hit. Oh god, yes, I'll take it. Okay.
Kill confirmed.
If we go here, do we have shots? I wonder, because he's gonna have to come through there.
Moving to position.
Ostrowski here. And let's keep Cyrus here. See what they decide to do. Because we discovered him, he teleported back there, and now he's coming back in, so. Nice shot. Really nice. Anybody else? Allegni, maybe? Okay, now he's repaired him. Damn it. Yeah, see, this is kind of a weird spot. I guess it's not ideal. We could run and gun down there, which we might end up doing depending on if we find these guys. And is he overwatched is the other question.
Moving to position.
Shit, he is. Damn it. Oh, that's gonna hurt. But he's the closest one to us, so is... no. Oh my god. This is gonna be a problem. I think we got a shred here. Unfortunately. Okay, we can go here. We can go one up from that as well. Still isn't gonna get the other guy. Let's shred this.
With pleasure.
Fuck, are you kidding me? What a terrible, terrible miss. How that happens so frequently, I have no idea. Alright, let's grenade this guy at least. I hate that there's all these other enemies here, but we kind of have to try and kill this thing. Dubois. If I bring you over here, would you have a shot? I think you would.
Firing position. Already there.
Let's take two of these ones. There we go.
No longer. And back it up! Advance!
Now it's these floaters that are gonna start dishing out the heavy D though. Oh, ooh, only two? Okay, that's weird. Quit picking on the guy.
Right.
What they should have done is they should all focus Miley, but they're really going on for him. Good job. That worked out. Okay. Come on, Cyrus. Knock him down. There it is. Okay.
Hostile removed from play.
It's tempting to remove this cover. Might be the best bet. I think we gotta do it, actually.
Targeting that position. I need ammunition.
So that's three cyber discs now that we found.
Yes, Commander.
Take him out.
He's down.
Then we'll have a couple shots up at this guy. Actually, I don't think I can get in there, can I? No. Oh, come on. Readjust. There we go.
Target's still up.
And then Allegni. Come on now. Oh, I can't even look. There we go. Okay. We've got the drone left. Another little mosquito. I'm not gonna chase him too aggressively. There we go. Okay. Everyone's alive. That's what matters.
Locked and loaded.
Weapon systems ready.
It's killing time.
Is this area clear? I don't know. I really thought that those floaters would go after Cyrus, but I guess they found more of a threat in Dubois and then missed him twice. Which is fine for me.
Heading out.
Although, now Cyrus can't really take much more heat.
Moving.
That's definite.
Rusham.
On it.
Affirmative.
Okay. Let's move these guys as far as we can, get them close together.
Affirmative. I've got my eyes on.
Okay. That's the first indication of any other enemies from this area, so let's move up that way.
I'm on it, Commander.
On it.
What I'd like to do is get Ostrowski up to this half cover, but I'm not going to take the risk just yet.
Got it covered. Roger. I've got my eyes on.
We do have some full cover over here that I can put Dubois. Might be a good idea.
Quiet. Do you hear something?
You know what? Go here.
Moving out.
Hello. Okay, so we've got three mutons.
Roger that.
Let's just see.
Już się za to biorę.
I'm on it, Commander. Eyes peeled.
Broń w pogotowiu.
What I would like to do is maybe drop a little rocket on them before we find, or I would also be happy with a grenade, but I don't think we're gonna get much closer than this without letting them know where we are.
Headed there now.
Okay.
Heading out.
We are close. We are very close.
Roger that.
I'm on it.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
They don't seem to be moving, so that's good. But if I could get a grenade on them, I would be very, very happy. So I'm gonna see if I could just inch up there. Oh god. Okay, I'm very close.
I'm on it. Roger. I've got my eyes on.
There we go. Time to wake up. Plus, this is going to take out that cover, too. Beautiful. That's the best I could have hoped for a grenade. Oh, if they're going to come up this close to us, that's great.
They're repositioning on us.
Okay.
No longer a threat.
Very nice. And now we could probably...
Got him.
Have Dubois... I don't know, actually. We may just want to hold up here and have him make a move towards us, because he can't see anything with Dubois being covered there. Let's just hold up. And I'm going to move Ostrowski back here, so he's in cover. Because for him to see... Miley, he's gonna have to move up considerably.
I'm on it.
Let's see what he does.
The
Falling back.
Oh, nice. On the retreat, we're gonna get an overwatch. Damn it. It's too bad we couldn't kill them.
That's a load up.
But he's not gonna be able to see us to where he's retreating to. Which means that we could probably get... Oh, Dubois can't quite. Well, down here is good. Yeah, go and check this out. Oh yeah, I had a feeling that was gonna happen. Is that another cyber disk? Like, for F's sake. These rockets are gonna be crucial.
Headed there now.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Locked and loaded.
Oh, that is tempting as hell. It really is tempting. Oh, it's so tempting, but I think that would be a terrible idea. I'm gonna hunker him down. Get him to come to us. I'm hoping if one of these guys hits him, then we're in the clear, kinda. Come on now. There it is. Beautiful. Miley's on her
kill
game
confirmed.
Right now.
Back
all right. Weapon reload. Because what I'm hoping to have happen here, I'm hoping we can get a rocket in. Well, I can actually get a rocket off, but it's not going to be good enough. I rocket him, then we can go in and pretty much clean him up. I'm wondering though, is this gonna set him off? No. Let's see if this will.
I'm on the move. X-rays.
Ah, see, I didn't want that. I was hoping we could get close enough without the rocket situation, but fortunately that's not the case. So now, we have a 97% chance. What if we could kill him here? I just don't know. We can't really risk the overwatch, that's the thing. We have 91s. Frick, is that tempting. Compared to just, like, hunkering down here. Oh, shit. Oh, that's bad. Frick! Oh, that is not good. Shit. Okay, well, shit, now we're in it. Now we are in it. Come on, Dubois. Come on, Dubois! Ah! Oh my gosh. I have to get him in the right spot. That's the thing. I have to get Cyrus in the right spot, but without drawing an overwatch. That's the difficulty that I'm dealing with here. Miley, there it is. You are the best. Okay.
Target eliminated.
Very nice. Now, if we can get this thing. I don't even want to take any damage, so I'm going to disable this thing, hopefully. They always do this weird... I don't know why they do that. I don't know why that happens, but I don't want Dubois taking any heat down there. Okay, there we go. Finish him off.
Smash your pickle. Mocha charge.
Dubois, I think what we really need is just have you hidden right now. We still have two rockets, so... I mean... How many more frickin' cyber disks can we really find?
Heading out.
Oh yeah!
Ammunition loaded.
Alright.
Headed there.
Miley, come on up. Just in case we have things that breach the door. Cyber discs actually do that sometimes. They'll come through the doors. We are just gonna overwatch. Except for Dubois, we need to reload. Sounds like something's behind us. Yeah, what the hell is that? Oh, come on! How in the hell? How the hell did that happen? Oh, frick. We've got no cover. Son of a bitch. That's really frustrating. Shit. I think what I'm gonna do... Let's just bring these guys as far this way as we can.
Heading there now.
And hope that we can kill them on overwatches.
I'm on it, son.
On overwatch.
Ideally, the first one comes over. Okay, we may actually... Let's see if we can get in here for cover. Hello?
Multiple incoming hostiles.
Shit. Okay, well, it's just drones. I don't know why we're revealed. We are.
Position confirmed.
Try. Fuck. Oh, that's frustrating.
That's affirmative.
No shot.
I'm on the move.
Oops. Let's go back to the pistol. There we go. Well, one of them will live.
Pacified. Got it covered.
Unless Ostrowski nails him, but...
Hostile targets are retreating.
Yeah. Goodbye.
Next time.
But what this does is it gives us cover against those floaters that are behind us. So, what we can do is let's bring Dubois over here. I don't really want to put anybody behind this, so let's
put
Ostrowski here. let's put Miley here.
I'm watching.
I'm on watch.
Ah, damn. I overwatched him with the wrong thing. I'm very nervous right now. I don't know if anybody can tell. But we've had such a great run.
I'm on it. Roger that.
I'm watching.
And I don't want it ruined by these little mysterious floaters that show up right behind us at the worst possible time.
I don't think we're alone out here.
And like, should I keep going? Because if I do, these guys are definitely going to come at me at the worst possible moment. I'm going to be like, oh yeah, the floaters. Poof, plasma pistol to the back of the head. Okay, let's
good to go.
Let's do some strategic reloading here.
Watch.
Ready to rock.
They don't appear to want to be coming at us, but they're close enough to be making noise.
Shh. You hear that?
Okay, then we have one person to reload.
Got it covered.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Really, Dubois? Of all the people to take the shot.
Missed. Something. That just happened.
I wonder what this drone's X-rays, purpose is. Like,
attempting to retreat.
Like, what is he trying flags. To do exactly? I don't want to move anywhere until one of these is taken care of.
Aye, aye.
This is gonna look crazy, but I'm gonna run and gun back. Just overwatch.
Because
I want, if we kill the drone, we'll move. If we kill the floaters, great. Because I think we're at like the final location here, but there could be other enemies as well. All right, let's move a little bit. Oh, nice. There we go. He's down.
Threat.
We'll overwatch one more time back here. If they don't come, forget it. We'll move. Yeah, we certainly have a lot more other things we need to worry about, so. Alright, let's not a lot of full cover. Let's work towards the right side, I guess. We've already started that.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Not a big name. Moving to position.
I'm going to have to constantly be thinking about those floaters that could come up behind us.
Oh, yeah.
Eyes peeled, Commander.
And they very well may, and it may very well ruin my entire day. But it'll be worth it. Okay. Let's head over here. Allegheny, let's put you here, actually. That'll give vision on both sides.
Moving.
Miley over on that side. And Ostrowski over here. Just see.
Got it,
yeah, this is the weird area because there's like multiple levels, multiple different height levels. I don't know what kind of enemies we're gonna run into. I know we'll probably find a commander here at some point, but I would like to be able to do that while I'm in full cover.
Moving out.
I just don't see any full cover happening. Gladly, I'll jump down there to be in full cover with Dubois, but I don't see it.
Solid copy.
Okay.
Duck ears. Headed there now.
So let's get Dubois reloaded. Everybody else, protect him. We want to keep those rockets available, for sure.
Good to go.
Affirmative, Commander.
Okay.
So we will move these guys in unison, but we'll try to move Ostrowski, like, last. Mind you, his rocket from this side wouldn't really help a whole lot because
there's something out there.
The floor is going to be blocking it.
Moving to position.
Okay.
I'm rolling.
There are something there.
I'm on it, Commander.
Thank you.
Oh, more floaters. Great. We can knock one down. Oh, that was damn close. Had he stayed down there, he wouldn't have to deal with this second Overwatch shot. Oh, damn. Okay. Nice, Ostrowski, go! Come on! Shit! Every shot matters right now. Really does. The guy that's overwatched. Don't know how I feel about that. Fact is, we are not in a great position. Okay, 100%. Let's go for the extra crit. Come on now. Oh my gosh.
Moving out.
Really? You don't see him? What about with your collateral damage? Interesting. Do we have any full cover down here to move to? We don't. Okay.
On it.
Nothing there either. Damn. I'm sure I could get in there, but I'm for sure gonna take an Overwatch shot.
Headed there now.
Nice. Come on, Dubois.
X-ray down.
All right. Now we Overwatch.
I've got my eyes on.
Let's go. This is all up to you guys. Yes. Okay. Now we can't forget there's still floaters behind us. And some extra drones, apparently. And where there's drones, there could be plenty of other things. Let's move Allegheny just a bit. Nothing. We're gonna find that commander here too. And we're gonna have to figure out a way to capture it after all of this work. Let's throw Dubois here into full cover.
Heading there now.
On Overwatch.
And I don't mind if you Overwatch from here, I suppose.
Overwatch.
Because it'll probably be on one of those drones. Overwatch. Okay, let's do some strategic reloading here.
Come get some.
The other thing is, if we absolutely cannot capture the commander, fine. We can't capture the commander. There's a million other commanders that we can try and capture at some point.
Got it covered.
Overwatch confirmed.
I'm just taking one person out of the Overwatch each time here. I gotta be careful that
quiet. Do you hear something?
He's not the only one that overwatches in this scenario. Let's move up.
Heading there now.
On the move.
And do I have anywhere, like, is this full cover? I This has to be, no? Oh no, that's just a wall. That's not even a wall, that's just space. This would be full cover, though. Is that a risk I'm willing to take at this exact moment? Yes.
Good copy, moving on target.
Oh shit. Okay, there's the commander. There's the drones.
That alien is clearly different from the others. It's wielding a power unlike anything we've previously encountered.
Okay, so at least we know where they're located. But what I'd really like to do...
I feel,
Commander.
I'd really like to just isolate these two from the equation.
Heading out. Eyes on target.
Ah, damn it. Okay. Well, I do not want to be mind controlled, that's for sure.
Rusham.
It's a pretty safe bet that
moving to position.
I'll be moving away from here.
Roger that.
Let's just hold up here for a bit.
Overwatch confirmed.
And this is the chess match right here. Wait for these drones to make a mistake. Okay, where did he go exactly? He's not moving anywhere. The drones, these are pretty smart. Like, I don't know if they're doing this intentionally, but they're certainly doing a good job of staying out of the spotlight.
That's affirmative. Enemy in sight.
There we go. Now, are we safe from him? I'm hoping that we are.
X-ray down.
Up to 7. Yeah, let's just go. Close.
Heading there now.
Can we collateral damage this one? Unfortunately
on
not.
Overwatch.
They're backing up! Advance!
There we go. Come on, Cyrus. Come on. Just a little tap. There we go. Okay, now it's time to strategically take care of this commander. He's in the same spot. He could very well overwatch. We could... maybe... Oh, that's much too risky. Allegni, does she have a... no, she's out of grenades. Okay. What's going to be the best way to deal with this? We could get in there for a punch. A punch is going to do 12. Oh, that might actually be perfect. 12 damage, but is he overwatched? That's the question. I think if we get Ostrowski down here, I don't think he could kill him with one shot of anything. So, just in case he's overwatched, let's move Ostrowski down.
Position.
Okay, sweet. Miley.
Headed there now.
Get in here. Kinetic strike this thing.
Roger that. Going in.
This is as good a chance as we're gonna get to make this happen.
I'm on the move.
Give us your commander.
Aye, aye. Attempt to capture.
Yes! Holy shit! That is awesome. Okay, No, it's not over because we have those two mysterious floaters out in the nether, and that is just... If these things kill one of us, I'm gonna be absolutely devastated. My god. Okay, commander is ours. Jesus. We still have a bunch of rockets, actually, which is really cool.
Heading there now.
But we need to find these floaters. Just terrible.
Moving out.
Eyes peeled, commander.
Roger that. Scanning. Watch.
Yes, we know they're behind us. Alone out here. We know.
On it.
I'm actually worried about going backwards because we have to go up these giant ramps with no cover.
That's affirmative.
Let's come over here. We have rockets, so if we can see them without, like, if they just come in and catch us off guard, we could be in trouble. We got a couple guys that are low. And that would be absolutely devastating. But that being said, let's just try to not let that happen.
Headed there now.
I have any full cover up here? None. I can't believe the amount.
Will do.
There's a lack of full cover.
Come get some. I'm on.
Overwatch.
Roger. What's making that noise?
I've also never had this happen where I have to now go backwards to find something on this mission. Because usually by the point where we're at now, where we take out the commander, it's like you fought everything in your path. Here I can go to full cover. Let's do that. It doesn't look concealed.
Overwatch. Aye, aye.
That's kind of strange. Okay, come down here. Is he concealed? It's just kind of busted right now, or what's happening? I don't want anything to mess us up here. I'm gonna pull him back here. Yeah, okay, it was just glitched or something.
Affirmative.
Heading to that location.
Overwatch.
I'm watching.
Oh my god, I'm sorry if this is really slow moving, but it's like, now I gotta find these two floaters that are left, and I'm sure they're hovering in this room somewhere, but it's like, how do we be sure? There we go.
Moving.
Because there's no cover out there, all the cover is literally gone, so we're gonna have to move like... in the open space as a pack to try and find these guys.
I'm watching.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
I can't even use our memetic skin to go and scout things out, unfortunately. I can put Dubois here. So we know that's safe.
That's affirmative.
Roger that.
I almost think we have to scout with Ostrowski and Allegni, just because they're the beefiest, and I don't think they can get killed by one shot. Or even two.
Quiet. Did you hear something?
But I also think that we kind of need his rockets, so I think we're going to scout with Allegni. And then everybody else in behind her.
I'm on the move.
Getting it done. Affirmative.
What is this little thing right here? Figure we should work towards the cover.
Drodze. Headed there now.
Let's actually just get Dubois way up there. Let's put him on this side even.
Let's do this.
All right. That's good to know.
Solid copy.
On
Overwatch.
Watch these guys be all the way back at the beginning.
Quiet. Did you hear something?
Oh, they are close. Okay. Now Dubois can actually get up here. These are good cover spots for him. Take this
already
one.
Already there.
There we go. Found one. Let's go like this.
Good to go.
Heading there now.
Do I want to try and... I can't. Can't reach it. Well, no, can't.
I'm on it.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Yeah, you would. Oh my god. We have two 90% chances from here. Like, do I take this and then reveal myself? Not two 90s, 275s. Let's hold up for one more little round here.
Okay.
Really concerned about Miley. She's the lowest.
Scanning.
Overwatch confirmed.
Now he's gone. Well, okay.
Quiet. Did you hear something?
On it.
Nope, there he is. Okay. Come on, Allegni. There it is. Okay.
Affirmative, Commander. Scanning.
Overwatch. Aye.
Okay, come on, ladies. Oh, shit.
I'll
come
get him
on.
Next time.
Oh my god. Holy moly. Frenchie.
Will do.
Put him down. End this misery. Please be the end.
Feels like we're finally turning the tide. Now that we've captured their device, the aliens are running out of secrets.
Wow.
It's imperative that we begin the research as soon as possible.
Now that we've captured this device, we should probably be expecting the aliens to pursue us more aggressively. I doubt losing it was part of their plan.
And on that last one, I really shouldn't have overwatched him. And I'm almost mad at myself that I overwatched, because I really shouldn't have. The only thing is if we didn't, he would have been hidden, but he would have had shots at both of these, which is way better. But yeah, no, I definitely shouldn't have overwatched there. I should have hunkered down, played it safe.
Central, this is Big Sky. The rubber's on the road and the kids are in the back seat.
Roger that, Voodoo 3-1. See you inside. Central out.
I have to watch this because it's like that was the longest mission of all time.
Something wrong, Doctor?
Don't you think a victory celebration is a bit premature at this juncture?
We just neutralized their central command. We've got no other alerts on the entire system. And we took out their leader. In my book, that's a win, Doctor.
Now Now we really need to get some psionics going, I think. That could be a game changer. Because if we can start mind controlling, like, that's what we need. We need mind control. I don't know why that just clicked, but it's like, it seems so obvious. But that's what we really need, is some mind controlling dudes out there. Or dudettes. Either one. We should get a bunch of materials, too. From this.
Commander. I'm glad to see that I'm not the only one who understands this war isn't over yet. The existence of this artifact, which we believe to be a communication device of some kind, begs the question. If the sectoid commander was the alien leader, then who or what was it communicating with? I believe this is indeed the same creature we encountered when we made first contact with the aliens. As we have observed, it is somehow capable of using its mind as a weapon. If we were to study this specimen's brain tissue, perhaps we might be able to adapt this ability for our own purposes.
I know what you're thinking. And I'm on board, Valen. Research the hyperwave. Okay, we got a couple guys
Another
out for 4 days.
Capture? Please give my thanks to the main commander. I know it can't be an easy task trying to bring them in alive. You can trust that the research team will make it worth the trouble.
Okay, some food is damaged, some stasis tanks are damaged, worldwide panic is reduced, which is actually really great. Okay, let's sell the stuff that's broken. Still don't have a lot of money, unfortunately. But we can't. We have a ton of alloys to sell if we really wanted to. Illyrium, we have lots. I can't even see us using that many. Floaters, we can sell some. Mutons, we can sell some. Cyberdits, I think we'll keep. Drone Rex, sell a bunch of those. Okay, let's check out where we're at. Okay, power-wise, we're fine. Laboratory. Let's see. Council's coming in 2 days.
There's no way the aliens could have anticipated this outcome. We've crippled their entire support network.
Let's interrogate
the end.
Sectoid commander.
We have no choice now but to take it further.
So, psionic labs available and research credit for psionics as well. Hyperwave, I think we should probably do. Let's do the autopsy.
This is.
Neural feedback and mimic beacon available for manufacturer. We really need this guided fusion launcher. That would be huge for us. Should we do the power source? Yeah, you know what? Let's do hyperwave
We've
communication.
We've certainly had an influx of new developments recently. Well, the sectoid commander is an intriguing subject. I have to admit, this device has also captured my attention.
That's good. That's really good. Now, though, let's build psionic labs. What do we need? Money. We have money coming in 2 days, but every day is important here. So I think... What else do we have? We have a bunch of power sources, like an unnecessary amount. Surgery can go. Entertainment can go. Food can go. Stasis tanks can go. There we go. I forgot about all those. So let's do that. Let's get the psionic labs going. I'm trying to think of what else we might need. Satellite-wise... We've got two available, so we might as well put them up right before the end of the month here.
Satellite launched.
And then go to India.
Satellite launched.
So Foundry and Austin Training School cost 50% less. Great. Well, the Foundry's good, I guess. That's actually pretty good. United Kingdom, we're going to have to put some ships there, but... I'm going to wait until the council report so that they're cheaper, so I don't have to pay the upkeep, basically.
We are extremely impressed
so they're
with
happy.
The progress of the XCOM project thus far, Commander. Your recent results were beyond our expectations. And that is not a statement this council makes lightly.
And then,
remember,
I think what we'll do...
we will be watching.
We'll get a couple of the boosts going. That's what the Cyberdisc Rex can be used for. We'll build a few more dodges. Some aim. Because we're actually not in the best position from a country loss perspective. So we kind of, for our lasers to be effective, we really need the tracking and the dodge. The Phoenix cannons are pretty good, but limited range again. Take down most alien, yeah, okay. So let's build two more of these. We have money, which is like a really good feeling. Let's see what else is going on. I may even want to just build a few more laboratories, even though I don't have things set up exactly the way that we should. I can excavate here. I can also excavate here. In terms of steam, I don't know if I'm going to need that one. I already built the psionic labs here. So let's just build a laboratory to get more scientists going. Might seem like overkill, but we need that research to really start happening quickly. Because the longer that we drag things on, the more difficult the enemies are going to become and the more that they're going to show up. So, like, if we were to go on a Terra mission with 4 sectopods right now, I don't think there's any possible way that we could handle that. So, oh, actually, another thing I want to do is check out the Exalt
intel
stuff.
Scan
there
complete.
We go.
Exalt cell location confirmed.
Let's send out Daryl Dixon. We also know that this month we're going to have the base defense. So that's something to consider. Let's also give him a field medic. Is that what we did with him? Because he's got it. It's not a bad idea. His aim's already pretty good, so let's do that. Or actually, you know what? Let's do... oh, we need chrysalid corpses. Okay. I was going to give him a chitin plating, but this will work. Okay,
X-Com
there you go.
Operative deployed against Exalt position in Japan.
So, what are we waiting for? Interceptors, then we have to equip them. Whoa, that didn't
contact
take long.
Detected.
Okay, it's landed. This is okay, good. So, who do we want to take out here? We should probably start trying to capture things, like, really aggressively. And now this actually might be a time...
contact
let's get this guy
detected.
Set up. And then we're going to go and equip all our other soldiers as well. Carapace, laser, respirator, and scope, and you have holo targeting. Gotta try and remember that. Zhang, let's go buy some more armor. Let's actually buy a few of these, and we're just gonna equip them on, like, everyone. So that when we do get attacked, things aren't so nutty.
Contact detected.
Heavy lasers, there you go. Take a scope and take... what do you have? Take the respirator. Now, I should probably try to bring out, like, our lower level guys, especially now, to try and build them up. Now, he has lightning reflexes, which is great. So maybe give an arc thrower to you, and your aim is actually really good as well. So you're in. And then we still have, like, these guys down here. I almost wonder if it wouldn't be more beneficial to, like, dismiss them. I've never dismissed a soldier before. But I have to wonder if it's the right idea. bringing them out. Okay, we need a couple more laser rifles, I guess. Because the only reason I think about dismissing them is because if we go to the base assault, I don't want these guys coming out. So I think I may actually do that. I kind of feel bad, but at the end of the day. Okay, Titanic's aim is 67. What about Zavilius? 69. The other option is to, from the officer training school, get the new guy, which would bring everybody up to the squaddy rank, and figure out who's going to be the best from there, and then get rid of them. That's what I could do. Let's sell a couple of these. What else? We could sell a couple of these power sources because we're going to need to buy some laser weapons. Laser rifles, here we go. Let's build like 5 of these. Might need some of these, depending on if we're going to keep these snipers or not, which we probably won't, to be honest. Let's check out the barracks now. Oh, that actually takes time, doesn't it? Or did I not even buy it? There we go. Okay. Squatty rank. Now, okay, another sniper, a couple of assaults, and a support. So Sunderland, 67 aim. Manatee, 78, but a sniper. But it might not be a bad one to keep around. An assault with 56, an assault with 67, and that's it. So, Lister, unfortunately, I'm going to dismiss you. Then, from our sniper's perspective, we've got a 67, a 69, and a 78. So, I think what we'll do is we'll drop Titanic. We'll drop... Not Arcanus, no. Zavilius. I feel bad. But I think this is what we need to do. I think this needs to happen. Casper, 67 and 67. What assaults do we have? We have Dubois. We have Brown. We have a couple of other supports. Arcanus is like getting up there. I think we're just going to dismiss, unfortunately. And the reason I'm doing this is basically for the squad, or for the base defense. But also just thinning out our roster so that we have a more focused approach. Manatee can stay, that's fine. Let's give you Carapace armor. We're not going to have it right this minute anyway, so it's not that big of a deal.
Have become more frequent. Our casualty rate has climbed.
Yeah, got it.
Contact detected.
Okay, so Joy is in, Arcanus is in, but we need the laser rifle. Let's go respirator and probably a scope, maybe an arc thrower. We'll see. We've got an arc thrower on Brown. Who else here? Colonel. Maybe Manatee we bring out. Like, this is a really light squad, but I think if we can do it with these guys, then we're going to be in a decent spot. I might change my mind before we start, but I'm not sure.
Contact.
That's why I'm just
detected.
Trying to prepare as much as I can. So let's go here. Let's give you... Take a frag grenade and take a medkit. Let's see. You've got smoke, 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 rapid reaction, hollow targeting. What's your aim? I think brown. Oh, we already gave brown one. So if we go to Arcanus, he's at 79. Joy is at 80, so basically the same. Let's go here and give you an arc thrower as well. Okay, I think this is going to be the squad. I'm going to think about this a bit, but I think this will be the squad we take out, and we'll see how they do. It's a little risky because we don't really have any solid backup, but if we can pull it off with these guys, then we're in a much better spot from a development standpoint, and we'll see how it goes. All right, wish me luck. We'll see you next time. Bye.